Welcome to Miracle. The ovary produces an egg every month. This egg travels on a journey to the fallopian tube. The ovaries are the egg-producing organs located on either side of the uterus. It takes about 24 hours for the egg from the ovary to reach the fallopian tube. During this journey, the egg meets millions of sperm. The sperm travels through the vagina to the uterus and then to the fallopian tubes. Sperm compete to fertilize the egg. Only one sperm can succeed in this race. When fertilization takes place, an embryo is formed. The embryo moves through the fallopian tube into the uterus and implants in the inner wall of the uterus. At 5 weeks, the baby's heart begins to beat and the foundations of the brain are formed. This is an important milestone for the baby's survival and healthy development. This is also an exciting time for mom and dad. In the 6th week, the baby's face begins to take shape with its rough outlines. The nose, mouth, and ears begin to form. The nose starts as 2 protrusions where the nostrils are formed. In the 9th week of pregnancy, reproductive organs become apparent. By the 10th week, the sense of smell and the heart are fully formed. In the 11th week, the baby's bones begin to develop. These bones are made of cartilage tissue and over time they harden and start to ossify. By the 16th week of pregnancy, the bones of the neck, spinal cord, and back have strengthened. At 18 weeks, the baby's muscles begin to develop and the baby's movements become more pronounced. The baby can move its arms and legs, turn round, and kick. At 30 weeks gestation, there are billions of neuronal cells in the brain and they continue to develop. At 35 weeks, the baby starts to recognize its mother's voice. By the 40th week, nails and hair have grown. After 40 weeks of gestation, your baby is ready for birth. During the 9 months in the womb, the baby has been nourished and nurtured by the love of mom and dad. At the end of the 40-week journey, the baby was finally born. It was the beginning of a new life. A miracle, a life, a love. When mom and dad hold their baby for the first time, they experience indescribable happiness and excitement. This is undoubtedly the most special moment of their lives. The baby is a symbol of the love of its mother and father.